She turned her light off.
You're off to a place that's hotter than a Kim Kardashian belfie. That's right, it's the Isle of...